Thanks for making the drive up the five.
It took like 5 hours to get here.
5 hours to get here?
Oh my gosh, there's so much traffic and everything like that. It was just crazy.
You never heard about that coming from Sydney?
Yeah, I have. I have. We started out early just to make it here.
Well,
that
is George. What a terrible story she has.
I know.
What a hard luck. I mean, folks, if you could just donate by calling the number at the bottom of your screen. What do we got for?
We can make it better. Picture yourself stuck on the 5 freeway.
Okay.
In a brand new car! It's the Mazda 3S Carbon Edition, featuring a 2.5-liter engine, 6-speed automatic transmission, and front-wheel drive. It's the Mazda 3!
Mazda 3. Thank you, Manuela. It's called Stack the Deck.
All right.
We have 5 numbers you need to give me, 7 numbers to choose from. Right now, really tough, but we'll help you by stacking the deck in your favor by letting you win up to 3 of the 5 numbers.
Okay.
Okay?
Gotcha.
Let's start with these first 2 items. Go ahead, George.
Okay, here we go. First up, that is a 60-count pack of baby wipes. And it's 16 slices of American cheese.
$4.29. Is that for the baby wipes or the cheese slices?
Baby wipes?
Baby wipes. $4.29. See? A little tough. A little tough. The next 2, please.
Okay, here we go. First, that is a 28-ounce bag of steak fries, and then it's 16 ounces of oral rinse.
Which one is $6.49?
Oral rinse?
Oral rinse, $6.49. Not only did Lisa get stuck in traffic in San Diego, Now she's got to suffer through this right now. Next 2.
All right, Lisa, we're going to get this one. Here we go. That's a 3-ounce oat bar, and then it's an 11.5-ounce can of peach drink.
Which one is $2.99?
Peach drink,
$2.99. Lisa, come on over here. Give me the first number and the price of the car. Good luck.
Thank you. I'm going to go with 2.
2. Thanks, Rachel Reynolds. Next number, Mazda 3. Next number, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, or 8.
5.
5, please. Middle number, 3, 4, 6, 7, or 8.
3.
3, please. Fourth number, 4, 6, 7, or 8.
We'll go with 6.
6, please. And then finally, 4, 7, or 8.
8.
An 8. Lisa, good luck. And don't forget, you still get to spin the wheel.
Okay, thank you.
Still get your 1-bid prize. Still get to spin the wheel. 25, man, I'm going to pass out if this is right. 25,368.
Oh, my. That's really close.
Watches. Jessica, a couple nice watches.
I did.
And she's going to spin the wheel right after this.